I believe that allowing people the freedom for personalization within their own businesses and even outside of their businesses is what gives a sense of comfort to people who visit Lawrence. We enjoy the Haskell commencement powwow, and then there's the winter powwow. There's also the powwow at KU for the Indigenous Peoples Festival. And then there's the art market in September.